Alright, we're back. Hopefully. Damn. What happened? I don't understand what happened. Is this my poof? Things went poof? I didn't end stream, guys. I'm so sorry. Come on. Just it is freezing up like it is. Sorry about that. Stream just went poof. All of a sudden, I don't know why. So we found the encampment that he was at. And now we're in this area. Wherever this is. This is a ruin that we're exploring. So we're gonna go through this. Oh, hi.
It's punishment to us all to have that miserable human around.
I won't rest.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Oh.
Alohomora.
Guess we're unlocking something. Here we go. A lot faster this time. What's in here, though? Hi, how you doing? Bye-bye.
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways.
Revelio.
Oh, this is the correct way. Shit. Then I'm gonna explore a little bit first. The correct way? I don't know.
Bring me a dozen humans. I'll take all. Run the other way when they see me, humans.
A human's word is worthless. This prisoner owes us the metal we were promised. You don't believe you can defeat me, do you?
You can bring them. Potato!
No!
Stupid guy!
You won't get away. What an unfortunate is the student from the town. There's that sneaky little student. I shall avenge your
Potato.
You won't get away with that. If only Renrock were here to see this.
This is impossible.
Confringo.
Nice, we got a level. Hell yeah! Level 29, here we go.
Revelio.
What's this?
Confringo!
Does that be interesting?
A boiler door. How to open it?
Indeed. Well, that is a good question. Sweet. Oh, there's a lot in here. Well, we can't get more Wiganwald potion, but we can't get all the stuff in here.
Revelio.
Can't get that. Okay. Well, this is quite a dungeon, actually.
Confringo!
I think we solved that problem.
Revelio!
Oh, that's just one of the locks, isn't it? Yeah. Need to find the other ones.
Revelio. Accio. Confringo. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Nice. Well, it might not be an upgrade, but at least it will give us some coin.
Revelio.
Please, thank you. I'll take that. What's in here? Nothing? Ah, there it is. Perfect. It definitely going down here. You know, whatever this is. Ooh. Surprise, sucker!
No!
Protego! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
I won't win.
Nice.
Revelio.
I'll take that. I'll take this.
Hello? Mr. Oaks?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it.
Hmm.
Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oaks's wand. Where could it be?
Excuse me. I'm burping. Some arrow. Okay. We've been all the way over there. Been here, but I'm wondering where there are other areas. Let's see. Is it upstairs? Oh, I'm exploring everything.
He'll learn his lesson after being locked away. I count on that.
Tego.
Here we go.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands. Revelio.
Well, technically we killed them, but hey, you know. Potato, potato. Let's see.
Confringo! Revelio. Accio. Confringo. Revelio.
That's on the other side of the wall. Okay, going back here. And down the hallway we go.
Confringo!
Ah, oh, here we are. Ooh, it's an upgrade. Sweet! It's nice. Okay, so we got that. Got this. we've been here. There we go. What's the entrance then? Okay, let's see where to go to find the boiler room. Okay, so go this way, that way, here, there, and straight. Okay.
One way or another,
here we go.
We'll get what we are.
No!
I will make
it. Stupid. Oh.
I won't rest until you're dead. Little moon car.
How nice of you.
I'm a goblin, not a toy. You are postponing the inevitable.
Well,
no!
I will make you.
Someone's been taken out.
Not quite.
Why to drag this out longer than necessary?
I don't think you know who you're dealing with.
Ranrock has fooled you all.
Revelio.
Well, that's kind of his whole deal, ain't it? Can't get more Wicked Wall potion, that's fine. Get this all and that. Damn, so many Wicked Wall potions. Switch. Wand.
This must be Mr. Rook's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Accio, Levioso, Confringo.
Nice.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Nope, can't go there. Well, we're gonna have to run back. That's fine. I mean, it's all good and dandy, right?
He's talking
to
my
woman.
Let's go. I can't get out of this damn cell without it. My last hope, please.
Stop talking.
My one. Oh, thank Merlin. Thank you.
Nice.
You did it. I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. Well, how did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oaks. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget.
Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
No, they're quietito.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Oh, let's get out of here. Same trigger. We got more than enough. He didn't need to reward us anyway. We got a lot of stuff that we can sell. Let's go! And exit. We did a good deed. Yay! Trust in me. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch. Oh, you're getting awfully comfy over there.
With you today, huh? Why are you being so cozy and cuddly today all of a sudden? Both you and your sister, huh?
Flip a troll's club into its face. Damn.
Revelio.
This looks like trouble.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Accio! Potato! Stupefy! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
We go.
Rest easy, my large friend.
Revelio.
Stone walls do a prison make, sometimes.
I think I'm good. Alright, let's see.
Here's a pleasant surprise.
Yeah, no. No. Let's see. What do we got? Yeah, we have a talent point to spend. Yes. Okay, spells. Dark arts. Oof. Looks painful. Requirement. Currently, I'm thinking there. Some more damage with stupefy would be good. So we're doing that. Okay, there. Got some interesting things to identify. We got an upgrade, but we need to be level 30. Let's see. Yeah, this one's an upgrade. This one here. So we're gonna equip that. But we're definitely changing that appearance because I don't like it. There. What's this? Damn. That was a lot. Unidentified one, at least. Oh, we need to sell stuff. We're actually running low on space. That's not good. How are you an upgrade? I don't want to use you. Okay. Let's see what else. We got a lot of stuff. Got that. Nice. Oh, there's more. And that was it. New enemies. Sweet. And new appearances. Probably further down. There it is. Nice. Well, that is neat. Okay, let's see about astronomy class. Nice. Speak with Sebastian. Like he's a friend in need. Let's do that one. And I'm gonna have to sell some things because man, are we running low on space. We already have like 31 gear. I'm like, huh? Almost full. Shit. Gotta unload some stuff. We're making that money. It's all good. I need to pay better attention to when, if my stream decides to crash again. Fuck. Now we're just waiting on loading things. There we go. Speak of the devil. Let's go. I'm gonna go here because I wanna go get some more conservation stuff.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we?
Ooh. Yeah, I might not want to sell that. I'm selling this. Yep. And that. And those. Selling this. So much stuff. Damn. That's an upgrade. Hey. Getting that.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
No, but damn, are you expensive. Expensive. Hmm? I need to make adjustments. Off we go.
Oh, glad you came.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgok?
I did, thank you. We had a good conversation. He sends you his best.
Glad to hear it. I shan't ask for details of your little chat, and I'll refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be, whatever your plans.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something.
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favor for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield.
I've actually met Mrs. Sprottle. I recently spoke with her about her friend, Claire Beaumont.
She's lovely. Her late husband, Aidan, was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I waited tables here as a student. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately, I've not been as attentive as I'd have liked. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. She may need some help collecting ingredients for her supply of Wiganweld potion. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process. A box, full of old letters and such.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me, and to Dorothy. Aidan was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken ill. Dot can tell you where he might have dropped it.
All right. Let's go.
You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
So we're gonna help out some friends. Can't get on the broom yet, so there's that.
Does it get any more cozy than Hog?
Darn. Here we go.
Revelio. These rocks have seen better days.
You! What do you think you're doing?
Protego! Stupid one! No. Confringo!
You've heard quite enough of our wreck. I'll get that goblin helm back. Hopefully by rummaging your corpse.
Confringo!
Stupid one! You're the little sod that saved Treadwell. Careful now.
Levioso.
Afraid?
Confringo.
The beasts are safer now.
Revelio.
I dropped it. We can have potions. Always the potions. What? Okay. Oh, I guess we're having it.
Upper Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle?
There she is.
Nice to see you again, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh! Dear Serona, a gem. Has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiganweld potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aiden used to collect hawk lumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk lumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you. How wonderful. The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wiganweld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aiden died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aiden took ill when he was collecting hawk clumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk clumps and collect the box of letters there.
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk clumps. I and the vendors I help would greatly appreciate it.
All right, let's see about it.
Revelio.
Okay.
This place has seen better days.
Let's find some hoard clumps, shall we? Get some more.
How unfortunate for you.
Confringo, take it.
Stop fishing around like a billywig!
Expelliarmus!
I shall get that goblin helm back. Hopefully.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned.
Stupid!
Nothing to poach in air insurance except spiders. Not worth the trouble.
He went flying. Damn. Oh, he went flying something awful. Alright, let's go. Horclump Hollow, huh? Oh, maybe you'll find some horclumps then. Well then, now that we're loading in. Any plans for the weekend, guys? I plan on just having a relaxing weekend. Finishing up what I need to finish up.
and all that stuff. Ah, oh,
Revelio.
Better have a look around, see if I can find that box of letters.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, that's all the hall clumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased.
Confringo!
Let's see about it.
Revelio.
Nice.
Oh, either boy. I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether. That was a close one.
Too close.
Revelio.
Too close for comfort, thank you.
Revelio.
Yeah. Well, that was nice.
This must be Serona's box of letters. I should take this. I think that's everything. Serona will be glad to have this back.
Revelio. Confringo. Lumos.
just know.
Revelio.
Guess I need to go out. Maybe I can find... Wait a minute. Let's look. Oh. I'll just have to go back and find something else. And find all the other things. See how far we can get, shall we? Ah, oh, there we go. I hope everyone's doing okay. Maybe most of you are asleep, getting some good rest. Gonna have to take a sip of water.
Revelio.
That was a nice little surprise. Let's go. Three lock. Whee!
Hello, Serona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some Horclumps for her Wiganweld potion, and I found your box of letters.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were the one to ask.
I'm glad I could be of help. Mrs. Sprottle sends her best.
Don't know what I'd have done without her and Aiden. Thank you, again, for helping her. And for returning this box of letters. It's nice to reflect on good memories.
It's funny. Okay, let's see. Ooh, nice. Kick shelf. Okay, what do we get? Ah, this guy. Mount control. We need to identify a few things. What? Huh? What is... Oh. Oh, that one, okay. Today. Let's see. What to do? I'm just gonna check them up a little bit, see if there's some... There's some fun quests around. No, not there. Thinking. Gonna see if I can't get some good stuff.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face.
Maybe not. I don't have enough for any of these. Oh well.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Let's see what kind of thing he has in store for us, shall we? Or they. I don't know who it is. They are here.
I'll fix him. That charm grinder.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley Barnes. And no, it is not. I'm plotting a sort of revenge against my ex-business partner, a conniving fiend by the name of Alfred Lawley. He cut me out of our herbology supply business just as we were getting started. Said I was too volatile to work with. I'll show him volatile.
That must have been frustrating for you.
Yes, it was. Terribly. I'm simply passionate about my work. Supercilious fool. He's passionate about things too, as I intend to remind him by relieving him of his prized possession. A venomous tentacular he's grown from a seedling that was to be the keystone of our business venture. I can't get anywhere near it with Ruth Singer watching me like an augury. Lawley's doing, no doubt. But no one would suspect a student. How would you feel about committing some grand plant larceny?
I'll get the venomous tentacular for you.
Marvelous. I know a fellow seeker of justice when I see one. Take as many herbology supplies as you like while you're in his cellar. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular.
Well, we get ingredients for this, so why bother?
Remember, I just need that venomous tentacular.
Seems this must be it.
Let's go. Grand plant larceny. Oh, damn. That's one way to put it, isn't it? Making sure that I'm sitting correctly, stretching, and hydrated. I'm just gonna do something.
This must be the cellar. Now, to find that venomous tentacular.
Let's see. I wanted that. There it is. And I just set my alarm so I eat lunch at 12:30. And I stop. Let's see.
Revelio. Better not let Mr. Lawley see me. Where is that venomous tentacular?
Found it.
Confringo.
Spiders. It's a wonder they haven't taken over the whole house. Ugh.
Confringo. Capulso. Confringo. Revelio.
Definitely gonna help myself to everything in here.
Now that I have the venomous tentacular, I should return to Mr. Barnes.
Revelio. Confringo!
Just in case.
Alohomora.
Well, I'm getting better at this. That's just good.
Revelio.
Bye bye. Well, it got me some free stuff, so I'm fine with it.
Any luck retrieving a certain friend of mine from a former friend of mine?
Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Huh. Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
Of course. Glad to hand it over, frankly.
I shall make an ocean of galleons, and Lawley's business will be sunk. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Oh, to see the look on Lawley's face the next time he wanders down to his cellar.
Let's see. Still locked. Soon, my daddy. Okay, what other quest was there in here? Let's go. Quite happy today. Hi, Fist. Hi. So let's see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into. Fast, nay. No scratching the chair. No scratching the chair. Stop it. Oh, almost dropped my controller. Sorry about the noise.
Don't you fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Hello. Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr...
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
Oh, how kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts.
What?
Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnuff's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
I forgot where I was. Can't get on the room just yet. Might as well sell a few things.
Hope you're not here for a knotgrass sprig, because I'm not entirely sure I have them in stock. Well, what say we show you some of what's available?
Hmm.
door's always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Let's get a move on.
I know what that means. Merlin trial. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Let's unlock this. Here we go. That was really easy, actually. It's getting easier, I guess. Let's see. This.
Revelio.
More? Nope.
Alohomora.
Another one. Another lock. Nice. Get in there quick.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Here's a demiguise that I can take with me.
Revelio.
I wish I could mark the map. Can I? Okay, it says so here that there's a demigod statue. Okay. That's nice to know. How about here? Oh, alright. Cool. So they are already marked. Okay, cool. At least I don't have to start looking for them like really actively, so at least there's an easy way to find them. Oh, there's more. There's some more. Oh, nice. Okay, we have a quest. Is this yes?
Revelio.
Okay.
I should investigate.
Can't carry more Wiganwild potion. Damn. Oh, it's the potions. I haven't been in here. What is wrong with me? Oh, sit. At least there's a demiguise around here. So. What the? Little cunt.
Potato, stupefy. Incendio.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, and level 3 lock, of course it is. Darn it.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Alohomora.
Well, we can open this one. Alright. Getting better at this. Let's go.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
Alright, nothing more. But at least I got something out of it.
Potato. Confringo.
Well, I can just stay over here and I'll be fine.
Flipendo. Flipendo. Potato. Confringo. Flipendo.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Poachers! Garniff was right then. I had better be careful.
I think I might rather
enjoy
Fringo!
Fringo! You two release Treadwell.
No!
Rookwoods, don't go. Is it you who've been casting?
Yes! Fringo! The pulsar!
Fringo!
You're.
Come, Fringo!
Well,
stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Kimura.
Let's unlock this. There we go.
Now then, a lot of focus. Which one of you is Biscuit?
Ah, there you are. So we're gonna have to capture you, aren't we?
Do cooperate, won't you?
There we go. We got him.
All right, Biscuit. Let's get you back to Garnov, shall we?
Yes, we shall.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, get back here. Gotcha. I want another mooncalf for myself.
I'll look after you.
See if there's something you need.
Hmm? I don't need that. Yeah. Mm-mm. Hmm. Thanks.
That's been a pleasure.
Velia.
Can't figure out why there's such a fuss over poaching.
Confringo!
You've made a mistake! Thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you nicked.
Don't try that Expelliarmus nonsense on me.
It's shameful what you've done to Velio.
Yeah, it is.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Let's see if I can figure this one out.
Confringo!
Oh, okay. Alright.
Revelio. Confringo!
There
These
we go.
Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Oh, we need 14 to upgrade this time? Damn. Let's see.
These rocks have seen better days.
Alright, let's get Biscuit back to Gornulf. Or Gornulf. Sorry. Alrighty. Let's go. Man, you're far away.
What will I do without her?
Garnet, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. My sweet little Biscuit, my wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind.
Biscuit and I can't thank you. Oh, that's so cute. I love it. Let's see. Inventory. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Got that one. Got a new one handle. Ah, there it is. Wow. All right. Wait, what? Huh? When? Oh, this. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. What else? Blah, 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 blah. I'm yawning too much, aren't I? A little bit. Let's see if there's anything more in the map. Nothing. Okay, how about Hogwarts? I can currently see. Righty-righty. I'm sorry for the stream cutting out earlier, guys, but such is life. Although I am thinking of raiding out, if that's okay by you. I'm feeling rather tired. So I'm gonna end it here, guys, okay? So please do copy the raid message. We are going to raid... MinxCVT. She's playing Valorant at the moment. Let's go show her all the love that she deserves. I will see you guys on Genshin Myande or Genshin Myaning. But until then, have a fantastic weekend. I will see you guys soon. Mwah! Bye!